All right, everyone, welcome back to HDTL. We're starting episode 394. It's Capcom's Soccer Shootout. Yet another soccer game. Although I think this is supposed... Final Fight, that's great. I think this is supposed to be one of the better soccer games on Super Nintendo. I think. Well, let's find out. Exhibition main game, All-Stars... Penalty kicks, indoor soccer surrounded by walls. That sounds interesting. I might have to try that. But let's just do an exhibition. Five-minute half. Alright. U.S., Brazil, Russia, Argentina, Mexico, France... Britain, Germany, Spain, Holland, Italy, Cameroon. Yeah, those are all pretty standard. Alright, so we'll do the US. How about first Holland? Sure.
Kick off.
B seems like it's pass. Oh my god, I just leveled that guy. Boom. That was just like a pounce. Did I injure him? I think I injured that dude. Yeah, finish. Yes. Get it past them. My goalie's putting in some work.
Corner kick.
This is gonna be a long game. This is it's not easy. Stop doing that. That was a high low right there. Got freaking leveled. Need to do that this time. Ugh. Jesus. A once and then that happens. Close to their net. I was up there once this entire game. Alright, go, go, go. No, don't. Okay, okay. Oh, shoot it! A lot of entry time. Oh, God, he crunched right at the half. I need a new goalie. Touch him. That's a dive if I've ever seen one. Gotta say, playing this game, I don't think this is one of the better soccer games. It feels a little more fast-paced, I guess, but like, I don't know. It's not as arcadey as I would like, which is what I prefer in these sport, like old sports games. No one can catch up to him and stop him. You're right there. Just grab the ball. Are you kidding me? It's totally my fault. I just keep forgetting. Thank you. Go. Where are my guys? Cool, good job. Good job, dudes. I didn't think the Dutch soccer team would be this like indestructible. Son of a bitch. Is it so much to ask for a pass button to, like, hit towards a player? No gold. Wow. Gold got 5 goals. Right, back to menu. Right, I'm curious. I want to see indoor soccer. We're not playing as the U.S. How about we play as Brazil, because they're probably really good. Versus Great Britain. Sure. I don't know.
Kick off.
Oh, I didn't realize it's right at the net. Oh, this field is so much smaller. Oh, was I using the wrong button to pass this whole time? I think I was. Maybe not, I don't know. Almost went in.
Goal
There we go. Finally. On the board. I want to like hit it off the back wall and then hit my own rebound in. That would be awesome. That would require mastery of this game, which I obviously do not have. What injury time? My side. What am I doing? Oh, what a play. I tried to shoot that. Which means I almost did the bank off the wall. Indoor soccer is more my speed, where the field is like 3 miles long. You can actually get up the court. Yeah, just take them all out. saw that coming. As soon as he, like, hit it across like that. Closer, at least. Alright, well, that's Capcom Soccer Shootout. I mean, the indoor mode was kind of fun, but otherwise, this is just yet another soccer game. There's not really a whole lot to say about it. Not one of my favorites, still. I think that's still with Super Soccer Champ. I think that was the one I really liked. This will be another game down. If you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. We'll have a new game in the next episode.